Jaxie, thank you. LGBTQ advocates held a peaceful sit-in at today's city council meeting after the city did not officially designate June as Pride Month. Back in May, Lubbock Pride asked the council and Mayor Trey Payne for the proclamation, saying it would show the hub city's LGBTQ plus community, quote, that their elected officials acknowledge them, represent them, and respect them as human beings, end